Hey guys, it's Ev here, back with Daddy.
Hello, Daddy, yeah, and what do you think I got in my hands?
A bass guitar.
Yeah, that's right. I've only been playing for about 2 months, so I'm just going to play a couple of little bits and pieces.
Okay, sit down.
What?
So then, like, we can actually, maybe they can see you a bit better.
Maybe they sit down and do it.
Yeah, because it would be easier just to show you on the screen, so then I can... What is this song, Daddy?
I don't know, people would know that.
What is it?
Stand By Me.
And then the next song?
Trying to do another one, eh? Just a little bit of that, I couldn't do the rest of it, but it keeps going.
What was the song?
Zombie. Something, what else I can play? Oh yeah, it's an easy one now.
Isn't there one that's like Horizon and something?
What?
Horizon in the Sunset or something.
I'm trying to think now. Oh yeah, I was trying the Blondie one. I'll have a go at this one now.
Like a horizon over the sunset or something, it's called like
is
that.
It?
Yeah, isn't there a song that's like it's like level one, really?
What if I do
easy?
This one now as well? So there's an old Elvis song. Practicing bits and pieces of each song. So
yeah, the outro.
Yeah, okay. What do you want me to say for the outro?
Comment, like, and subscribe.
Oh, yeah. Comment, like, and subscribe. If you want to find these, you've got to look for the bass guitar tabs and have a look for the songs. Just type that into Google, bass guitar tabs, and type the song in, and you'll find what I'm doing.
And guys, make sure you subscribe to Master Smasher Phillips and SwimFan252007.
Thank you.